Adolf Hitler. The dentist. Terry and Jean. Fucking Bassett Thatcher. Scouse and Pearson Aces. Silly pathetic girly. Silly pathetic woman. Macho dickhead. Bonnie Langford. Neighbours. Lost keys. Phony friend. Grateful accusing mate. The royal family. Stop Aiken and Waterman. Smile and Judas. Heartbreaking Ryan friend. Myra Hindley. Acid drain. Stinking rich female in face. Disloyal lover. Wife and child beater. Drunken abuser. Racist. Bully. The Sun newspaper. AIDS inventor. Leon Britton. All nonsense. Massive, massive oil slick. Jimmy Tarbuck. Loneliness. Cancer. Hunger. Greed. Gut-wrenching disappointment. Evil gossip and fashion bastard. Tasteless A&R wanker. Hard cold fish. Overdraft like a man. The Jimmy Swaggart show. The Tory invention of the non-working class. Poll tax. Commie bashes. Mr. Jesse Helms. Hillsborough. Weird British judges. Apartheid. John Lennon's murder. Anyone's murder. The breakdown of the NHS. The death of the rainforest. Hazel Stadium. Rednecks. Rape. Homelessness. All-American way. Clause 28. Tiananmen Square. Sexual harassment. Nelson Mandela's imprisonment. Nancy's term. Ronnie's term. Miscarriage.
Why do you come here?
I'm smiling because I'm in Earl's Court.
What does that mean? Thank you for being you. Julia, you're safe. Me too. For now. It's a beautiful name. And you sing it so well. Think about it. Don't Make Fun of Daddy's Voice, which speaks for itself, really. Could be you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes, the past is a strange place. What was that, friend? I like you. Thank you. That's our new single in Idaho, and it's called I Like You. And it's from an album called, oh, doesn't matter. I find Christmas very difficult. There was a song made famous by Pat Benatar, or was it Patti Smith? I really don't know. Yes, I do. Let me. Thank you. I think you'll agree that, as a band, they're really not that bad. Please say hello to the maestro, Boz Bora. The two and only, Gary Day. The mighty, Dino. To a man with 8 new stitches in his head, Jesse Tobias. To a man with a musical part, Mikey V. Farrell. And I am S-I-Q-U-E, sick.
Understand why my life has been
Associated with three incredibly miserable people. However, some decent songs though.
Driving in your car, I never want to go home because
Thank you. Do you think you'll actually survive Christmas? It's a beautiful name, but just look where it's been.
dressed in black, doubts the house lights are not coming.
This week, we have released a charity single. The charity is me, and I know it isn't mutual, but I have forgiven Jesus. I was a good kid.
was a nice kid with a nice paper round.
So, we've got rid of Blunkett. Now let's get rid of Blair. The world is full of crashing bores.
Still there.
Finished your Christmas shoplifting. This is what people do. I do.
Shoplifters are Thank you, friends. So you see, I can't be wrong about everything. I can't be, it's impossible.
Let the blow
the teenager who loved you. They will wake up your and kill you. Say, don't let the blood.
No, 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 no.
Thank you. You've been an old sea dog's dream of an ideal audience. And whereas there is goodbye and there is farewell, this is farewell.